Okay, so what you want to do is go to the classroom page, go to the stream, and you should see this. In this banner here, it has the Meet link. If you click it, it's going to automatically open up the Meet in a new window, and you'll just be able to join. If you have any trouble with this, let me know.